This is the Giraffe G4 system that will protect your tractor trailer or RV from hitting an overhead obstacle. It's a two-part system, an exterior sensor, water and weatherproof, and an in-cab programmable readout for the driver. It gets powered from your vehicle's 12-volt system. Developed by a truck driver for truck drivers, the Giraffe G4 is a terrific safety tool for tractor trailers, oversized load carriers, pilot cars, and tall RVs. Here's how it works. The driver measures the tallest point of his trailer or oversized load. For an RV, it would probably be the AC unit or the TV antenna. Program that height into the in-cab readout. Measure the height that the exterior sensor is mounted at. For mounting on an RV, there's a magnet mount. Now you're ready to go. You're on the road now. Let's say you pull up to a bridge where the sign is mismarked, or there is no sign, or they've added 4 inches of asphalt and haven't changed the sign. Pull the cab up under the bridge, and the sensor will send a radar signal and measure the exact height of the bridge. The signal is so fast it refreshes itself 4 times a second. If the height of the obstacle is lower than what is programmed in the unit, it will flash and beep and let you know that there is no clearance. If the measure height is higher, you're safe to go. The Giraffe G4 will continue measuring as the truck passes under the bridge. No more guessing. The Giraffe G4 will measure train trestles, gas station awnings, and tree limbs. Anything that will damage your vehicle. Lots of people ask, why can't the Giraffe G4 measure from a distance? That's where the research started, but the engineers that worked on the Giraffe G4 pointed out that to do that, the machine would have to triangulate the signal from the truck to the obstacle, down to the ground, and back to the truck. Even if the technology existed, it would be a $1 million machine, and could you trust it from a block away? The Giraffe G4 is built for the problem that trucks and tall RVs face every day. Pilot cars use it for survey work as they back up to their height pole. In any event, you don't want to hit anything with your vehicle. If you stop before you hit it, the police are usually happy to hold up traffic and guide you out of there. If you do hit something, then the expensive trouble starts. Traffic tickets, charges for damage to the bridge, job loss, insurance claims. If your RV or motorhome gets damaged, it can ruin your whole trip. Compared to the cost of an overhead strike with your vehicle, the Giraffe G4 is inexpensive insurance. You've got your Giraffe G4. Now, have a safe trip.